For the first time ever, you are able to build apps to customize and extend the Shopify checkouts. Checkout UI extensions, now available for developer preview, allow you to add new UI and functionality to Shopify checkouts for Shopify Plus merchants. Each merchant is unique, and they want control and flexibility over their shopping experiences. Checkout UI extensions opens the opportunity for apps to customize one of the most important steps in the shopping process, the checkout. With Checkout UI extensions, you are able to create apps that add additional functionality to the checkout, like custom fields to collect additional customer information, or suggested products for buyers to add to their order, and merchant configurable banners so buyers can get the information they need where they need it. Checkout UI extensions are easy for developers to build into apps, fast for merchants to install and configure, and upgrade safe, meaning merchants can always access the latest checkout features. So let's dive into what building with a checkout UI extension looks like. Like most Shopify development projects, you'll start with a newly revamped Shopify CLI to scaffold a new Shopify app. You'll run a CLI command to scaffold a new extension, choosing the tools that make the most sense for your development workflow, such as Vanilla.js or React, and whether or not you want to use TypeScript. Next, it's time to decide what extension point you'll be using. Extension points define the base position in the checkout experience where you can add visual elements. You'll be able to choose a single place for the extension to appear, or give merchants the freedom to choose where it shows up. You'll build the UI of your extension with the Checkout UI Extensions component library. This UI will be rendered by Shopify, so you can depend on it being performant, accessible, conforming to a merchant's brand settings, and compatible with all the checkout-supported browsers. Shopify's merchants and their customers are all over the world. To ensure the best buying experience for all customers, developers will be able to add translations to localize their checkout extensions. When developing checkout UI extensions locally, checkout hot reloads, automatically refreshing for a smooth development experience. And when you're ready to make your functionality live, you can make your app available to Shopify Plus merchants via the Shopify App Store or through a custom app. For more information on building Shopify apps and checkout UI extensions, make sure to review all the documentation on shopify.dev.